Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Megan, and today I am doing a Walmart haul. Okay, the first thing I'm going to be showing you is this mocha latte from Post. It's a cereal, it's a new cereal they have out, or at least I haven't seen it. I love me some Dunkin' Donuts, and Dunkin' Donuts has the best coffee, I think so. I love to get their iced coffee. So when I saw this, I was just walking by, wasn't even there to buy cereal, and I saw mocha latte. How good does that look? So I had to pick it up. Next was this caramel macchiato one. I could not just pick up the mocha one. I had to get the Dunkin' one also, or the caramel macchiato one also. Next was the Meyer's Clean Day Multi-Surface Cleaner. My son got hold of my other one with my favorite scent, the lavender. I say it's my favorite scent, and I'm not even sure what it's called. But then this is the lemon verbena, and well, I had to buy more because my son decided to squirt it all over the windows to help clean. Yes, no, he was helping. It actually, the windows looked very good after he was done, but I needed to buy more. Next, I got these two of these cranberry flavored Febreze fabric. These are my husband's favorite, so I decided to pick up two. Again, my son decided that he wanted to spray the whole house with and dump all it out on the carpet from last year, so we don't have any left over. So I went ahead and got two just in case if that happened again. Next, I got my dog these Cosequin joint health supplements. He's an old dog. He's like 14 years old and he has hip dysplasia. So I buy these for him so he can help him get up and move and walk around. Next, I bought this Velcro. It's a sticky back for fabrics. I bought it because James has his fireman outfit. Part of it broke off where he puts his little walkie-talkie on his clothes. So I thought I would just put a sticky Velcro on it to help him be able to still play with it and fix it. Next, I got these Stay Dry nursing pads. If you're a breastfeeding mother, you know that you need these. I need to say anything else about that. Next, I got Hannah some of these cute little bibs. It has Minnie Mouse on them. She only had like two or three of these plastic bibs, so I went ahead and got her some more. And then look how cute that is. Sorry, it's really dark in here for some reason, but I thought that was super cute and she needed more bibs. And I got her one more. I really like these adjustable back, it's kind of they're silicone scoop bib. I really like them because they're easy to clean. She has another one. Actually, I forgot she had that other one. I need to get it out. But it's food grade silicone, BPA and PVC free, and easy clean and dishwasher safe. So I can put this in the dishwasher and it gets dirty. All right, next I got were these foam cups. Please don't judge this mommy, because sometimes you just need some foam cups instead of real coffee cups in the morning when you drink your coffee. It helps out with the dishwashing. Again, do not judge mom, this mommy. This is plastic party drink cups that we drink out of some, like our teas. It actually comes with 84 cups. We already took one out because we wanted to use or needed to use them. So, yeah, I got some of these too. And again, do not judge this mama. Forks, knives, and spoons, 360 count, 120 of each. even though I feel like the knives go first, then the forks and spoons for some reason. Not sure, but again, sometimes I don't want to. Silverware for some reason stacks up really quick, and I'm not sure because I feel like we don't eat that much. Not as much as the silverware that ends up in the sink. So when mom is a little behind, we pull these out. Next, I got this super cute little outfit for my daughter. Look at those little feet. Super cute, and it's a 3-set. It's only $12.86. It's like a little purse, and it has this cute little zebra skirt that goes with it with a gold waistband. I bought this cute little, I think it's a fox, and it comes with these cute little pants and cute little skirt also. For my daughter. Look at that. How cute is that? Walmart, I applaud you for how cute your clothes are. Okay, this was on clearance in the Walmart. And it was only $2. And it's the Modern Moments Organic. Little onesie. Hannah lives in these little onesies, so I couldn't not get it. So cute. Next, I got her some of these little pants. It goes two pants, and it has a little ruffle bottom on it. I love the little ruffle bottoms. I think they are so cute. Sorry if you can hear my dog in the background eating. I then bought her some of these cute little 6 to 12 month socks. It comes with 6. She's been wearing, she's 7 months old as when I'm recording this. She may be 8 months by see this, but she's been wearing her newborn to 6 month socks. So it's time to get her some new ones. So I thought these were cute. The little plain white ones back there. And the little hearts. And these, I love the has these had the little pink bows on the back. Very girly. I'm very girly. Hannah's gonna be girly. She don't have a choice. Sorry, Hannah. And then these, I guess it'd be easier if I just flip it over. These little just gray ones. A little gray on the tips. Alright, I got Hannah some more pants. Again, she wears these all the time. And they also have the little ruffle bottoms, and it's the pink and blue. Up, and I got some more socks. So, I couldn't pass these up, the little pink bow. And then look at the little fringe on it, fringe. And then I got, it's hard to see, but some gray ones, little white ones. I think they might have a little fringe or something. I think they look like this. The little scoop. What do you call that? Can't think of what it's called. But the little, yeah. So those are those little socks. Alright, then I got these socks for my son. He goes through socks like crazy. I don't know how, but he always has holes in them. So, I went ahead and bought him some more. It might have been time for him to get bigger sizes anyway. I can't remember what the other sizes were. But these are the Mickey Mouse socks. He already had some of these already. They come with, looks like Pluto in there, and Goofy, and Donald Duck. And then he loves, oh, we'll see. And they are size 3T to 5T. And then he loves PJ Masks, and he had these already too, but these are size 3T to 5T. It has Catboy and some black and blue stripes, and then there's one with, I think it has like all the characters on it, and then here is just a red one, then Owlette, she's the girl, and I think for some reason, James really likes wearing her for some reason. Hey, that's okay. And then the gecko, the green gecko. And then he's going to be happy to see these because he has not had Paw Patrol socks before. And they are size 3T to 5T. And they all said safety toes. What does that mean? Not sure what that means. If anybody knows, put it down in the comments. But I'm trying to remember if I can remember all their names. Chase. And I don't remember his name. I don't remember. Sorry. And then it looks like it's just a plain gray and white with some yellow and black. And then Rubble and Marshall. I did pretty good. I remembered most of their names. Okay, to go along with those socks, I have some, got some more shoes for James. Right now he only has one pair of shoes, and if you don't count his soccer shoes, and I know he'll probably be growing out of those pretty soon, so I went ahead and got a size up in these. He loves Mickey Mouse, so I got him some. His one he has now are Mickey. They're different than this, but those were the second ones he've had of those. I got these in nines. And his 8s and his 7s were both the other Mickey design. So I don't know if they even make that design more. But I decided to get these for him. They were $8.42. Then I got him PJ Mask. He's going to be super excited about these. Because they light up. He's never had light up shoes before. Even the fronts of them do. He's going to be running around the house in these constantly until they probably die. So it has Gecko on this side and Catboy on this side. And I guess since Catgirl is a girl, oh shoot, well, they don't put her on there, but the very back. So he's going to be super excited about those. And then I got him some Paw Patrol shoes. It has Chase and Marshall on them. I thought these also lit up, but I guess they don't. Let's see. Oh, never mind. They do. So he's going to love these also. All right. Then I got Hannah this adorable little onesie for Halloween. And I didn't even see that it came with this cute little headband. So that will be really cute that she can wear on the day of Halloween. And it has a little skirt on it. That's so cute. I've added this in when I was doing the other Don't Judge Me Mommy things. The cups and the plasticware. So same goes with these. They're soap-proof bowls, styrofoam. I know they're not great for the environment, but that's what I got. Sorry. I'm recording this. James has been with his grandparent, one side grandparents for a week, and then he's now with the other grandparents. He's been there for a few days. He'll probably be there for a few more days. Because David had a neck surgery and we just kind of needed, not say away, but give David some time to rest without James jumping on him, because James loves jumping on his daddy because he loves him so much. So I just went and so when he comes home, I have a little gift for him. I'll probably give him all this as a little gift, but I thought this was super cute. It's a Melissa and Doug, and I love Melissa and Doug. And it's one of those water pins, and it says no mess. But water, when you take dumps the water out, it kind of makes a mess. but anyway, so I thought this was super cute. So he can work on his letters. So I think he'll be excited to do this. And it's also another quiet activity that he can do, or I can help him do it also, and you can just reuse it and reuse it and reuse it. It says great for travel also. is strawberry applesauce. My husband's already gotten into it, so that's why it's open. We're going to actually give it to James because David said he didn't like it. He said it was too sweet. So I don't think it's going to be a problem for James. He loves strawberry and he loves sweet things. Also bought the cinnamon apple sauce because David said that since he didn't like the strawberry ones, I thought I would get him the cinnamon ones because he usually likes the cinnamon applesauce. I don't know if it's because he's got out of surgery and his palate's a little different, but he said this was too sweet too. So I guess, but I can only find three of them, so I don't know if David ate the other ones or what, but I couldn't find the container one in, so I don't know, but I bought the cinnamon applesauce also on a different trip. Next, I bought these little guys. I probably shouldn't have because I have enough fall decor, and they're really heavy duty. I mean, they're good hard wood. I mean, they're solid, but I don't know if they were worth the $4.47 that I paid for them, but I couldn't not. We got the raccoon, the owl. We're big on raccoons because we say one of our cats looks like a raccoon, so we have big on that. Sorry if you can hear Hannah crying. I think she's hungry. Then we got an owl, and then we have a squirrel. But they're cute, right? I didn't waste my money, right? Okay, tell me I didn't. Then I forgot we also had this little hedgehog. I got that one too. James, I think, really likes hedgehogs, so I thought that was cute. I had to get that one also. Alright, next I got these little guys. They came also, they were in the same section as these little guys over here. It says Grateful, and it's a little house. And I love the little houses to decorate with. I think they're so cute, and it says Thankful. They also had some ones that were like these, but like they were tall and skinny. I really like the white one, but I didn't get it because it said Thankful also. And the other one, the tall, I think it was orange. The other one that said something else, it might have been, I don't remember what it said. But the little chimney fell off, and I was like, well, hopefully these don't fall off. But so I didn't buy that one, even though they were super cute, and I thought that would have been cute to have one tall and one short, but I wasn't going to buy defective ones. And they were also, oh, these were more. These were $5.98. Was this one $5.98? Yeah, these are both $5.98. But next I got these. They are long grain rice. This is their Japanese naked rice. My husband, since he had surgery, he can't really eat hard things right now. So I got these because they're kind of soft, I thought. And it's long grain, oh, I said that already. It's mild, vegetarian, and no MSG added. So I thought, he actually had one of these already, and he really liked it. So I went out and bought him two more, and then also got him this other one. It's a long grain rice Chinese, and I didn't say that because I don't know how to say that. Char siu, and a ketsu, I don't know. But he didn't like this one as much. He said the spices just wasn't right for him. So I won't be buying this one again, but I probably will buy more of these if he likes wants me to. This one's also vegetarian and no MSG added. And they actually had two more flavors, but one is hot and the other one's hot, really spicy. So for his throat, for David's throat right now, I didn't get those because I didn't think he could eat them. And he said thank you for that. All right, next I got this Pam olive oil. I use this for everything all the time, and we were almost out, so I had to get some more. Okay, now I also got James this Anything Is Possible, the Paw Patrol. It is a placemat that he can put on his, where he eats. He can get a little messy, Well, what 3-year-old isn't? So I've been looking around for these. I haven't been able to find them. But Walmart has them. The Dollar Tree had them. Or not Paw Patrol, but they had some kid ones. But now all they have is Frozen. He likes Frozen, but he likes Paw Patrol better. So he's going to be excited for that. That'll be a little gift he gets when he comes home also. Alright, the last thing in this haul is this giant coloring pages. I got this also to go with the Melissa and Doug and the placemat. So it's a little gift for James when he comes home. He loves to color and he loves Paw Patrol. So I think this will be super cute and he will love it. It has 18 giant color pages in it. Let's see. So, yeah, that's how it looks like. Alright, so this is everything for this haul. If you like this haul and would like me to do some more, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell so you never miss any of my videos. Alright, until next time. Bye! I forgot to add in these peach tea drink enhancers. We love these little guys. David actually likes the raspberry ones better, but our store is always out of them. And they had a lot of these peach tea ones though. Sometimes they're hard to find though too, but I guess they just restocked them. This whole area was really hit in our store, but I was lucky to get these, so I got 3 of them. But we love these. It's hard to drink regular water now because we drink them so much. And there's like hardly anything in them. So, yeah, we like them. We like them a lot. We're out of the raspberry ones in these. I got this for David's raspberry green tea. At first he was like, he didn't really want to try it. But then once he did, he said it was really good. So, I'm glad that I got it. It has 10 calories in it. And this has no calories, so I guess this one's a little bit better for you. I don't know, but yeah, I'm glad. I just wanted to add those in there.